I'm going to try to do it. You know why? It's okay. And as I want to ask, and my phones are coming out, I better go to the shipping toy store and buy some toys for my cute boy. I'll put all my buttons and off to the store.
Oh!
your brother before. You are brothers and we should love one another and live together without hurting each other. Okay, Coco? Oh, dear, I almost forgot. Listen, kid. Now I have to go to the market. Your mom wants me to buy you fish for dinner. I'll be back there and stay here and clean up. Here in your backpack and help each other clean. I'll be back there. Okay, kids?
Okay, Dad.
All right. I'll be back soon. Bye-bye, kids.
Bye, Dad. Talk to you with you.
Bye. Bye. Okay, people. You get the toys from over there, and I'll get the toys from over here. And we'll pop them in the box. Okay?
Okay. I'm going to get these toys.
Thank you.
another house.
What happened after you left?
I was trying to look for better food and better clothes than my mother. But it wasn't as easy as that would be.
Why? What happened?
First thing I did, I went to Mr. Donald and tried to find food.
I'm sure he had something better to eat.
Yeah, that's what I thought too at first. Come, I will show you. The one that I did not like very much, he was the one who looked everywhere for me until he found me.
He did that for you?
Yeah, my brother loved me very, very much, even when I didn't like him. That's why he did not give up until he found me and brought me back home and carried me on his shoulders and laid me in bed and made me the best food and did not leave me, not even for 1 second, until I got better and I said I'm sorry to everyone.
so we can sit down. Go ahead, sit down. I'll wrap it up for you.
Yellow chick, black chick.